Right. Okay, there we go. I bought this from Shopee. Okay, so this controller supports Roblox. You can jump with the A button. Use the left joystick to move. Move your body and use the right one to change camera position. The B, X, and Y buttons don't do anything normally, but if you press. Wait, hold on. But if you press start, this comes up. But if you press back. I don't think it only works in Mid City. Okay, so if you press these buttons, they don't work for Roblox, I think. Sorry if the gameplay is dark, my camera isn't that good. Okay, so the L and R buttons don't do anything. All right, now I'm trying this on main. And on this controller, you can't insert any, you can't, no button can insert a coin. I'm playing Virtua Racing now. The emulation is laggy as bruh. The controls are alright. Alright, so that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe this video. And I'll see you in the next video.